So, welcome back. Let's go for the coal first. Then we have to stay here and then we have slowly... Yeah, we go slowly back and see what we are doing then. I have already a good idea maybe. Yeah, the goal is to check the coal mine again. Oh, we have a deer in here. And then we are close to the end. Reach day 46 or maybe day 50, I don't know. We find this out. And I don't know if this goes. I'd have to try this out. Someone write me. We can... we can set up the flask close to the fire and the tea is warm in the flask. Maybe that's new, but I try this out on my other misery run and I see now not that they are warming up or so. I will try this out with the tea. Maybe it works. Then all is fine. If I can set down the flask. But yeah. I think it's not working. I don't know. When I see other people, when I switch a little bit, they're doing the same finally. Oh, come on. Lucky. But yeah, we try this out now. So we do the test, of course.
Head feel thick. I'm gonna lay down for a bit.
Okay, now we put the tea in the flask. I don't know if this works. I guess not. I guess not. Yeah, okay, great. So this was the live test, it's not working. But it should be the way that you can do exactly this, right? Okay, I think, can we get quick up? Yeah, we can get us quick the birch bark that we are missing. Yeah, now I should normally get me quick some ptarmigans. But this means we have to stay another day, and the weather is so nice. I think we just leave. Let's first go and we pick up the stuff. Yeah, this is the weather where we have to leave.
Can't feel my hands.
We sleep 1 hour and then we leave.
Damn, I'm freezing.
Please, no wind. We have to wait. Damn it. Yeah, you see? And now the moose hide, 5 kilograms. This is not really working. We need sticks and coal and yeah. And I think we also cannot take this with us. Maybe in the ravine is one more oil can. Maybe we cannot leave today. I think this time we should warm up
I'm
in the wagon, right? Yeah, let's do this. Not in the cave, we go to the wagon. The way is finally shorter than to Mystery Lake a little bit.
Some place to escape this cold.
And we should have better loot. Maybe, if we have luck. Train wagon, we are coming.
Can't feel my feet.
Yeah, we have so much food. Crazy.
Goddamn freezing.
Is working? No. Think over here then. Yeah, we can leave tomorrow. We stay here overnight. I don't know how this goes because, yeah, this is always already or always a little bit higher than the stats day, right? So we are on day 29, but 30, I don't know when the next form shows up. I just know in 2 days, so yeah, that's this. Let's drop the teeth. Okay, we can make another test. I think this was bullshit. What he writes to us, you know? We will see this, if it stays warm or not. Yeah, this is not working.
Feel numb.
I mean, if this is not heating up, it makes no sense. And I think it will not. Okay, yeah, then let's sleep. Sleep? I mean, we could reach. Mystery Lake already. I think we should do this. Is this staying or not? I think we have to try this later. I have no time now.
so cold in my life. If I can drop any of this gear.
Okay, we cannot make it to the fishing hut. We need a quick warm up. Okay, yeah, we have some food. That's a lot of stuff. Of course, we need an outside sleep. And we do this in a fishing hut. Now we need to put all things together. I think we store this now all in the fishing hut first, and then I decide what I already take with me to the ravine. I think we don't even need all these cattails.
Worked.
So, let's see here.
Not sure why I feel so tired.
Yeah, I think we cannot make us the Rangers too. The Bruth is still missing. Ptarmigans not on the ravine. But let's see, maybe we get a quick one. But this we can do at least. Maple syrup, yeah. Enough. Pinnacle peaches we have at the dam, right? Yeah. And cooking oil. Acorn grounds. Where was my hammer? At the dam? Or at the office. I hope at the office. Stupid wind. Thank you.
Can't feel my hands.
I have to check this. There's my hammer. Okay, let this all over here and the cactus. I hope the weather stays like this, then we can directly leave. We let some food back to here. Yeah, and then we see. So I mean cattails, yeah.
Escape this cold.
Let's see if we can take this all with us. We have salt on. No. Yeah, it's with the teeth. Oh my goodness. Working somehow. Oh, not really.
Yeah.
freezing. Fire's life out here.
Yeah.
pack is getting kind of heavy.
We are heavy. I just want to reach the cave. Oh, I think it's okay.
I could barely walk with this much gear.
Wait, let's go just to the cave. And then, yeah, we are sitting then in the end place, I would say. I have a great idea what I can do different, maybe, but I decide this is always then in the next episode. Yeah, I think one salt is enough, because Ptarmigan time is over now.
Damn, freezing. I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
I really wonder that we still have no frostbite, right? Yeah, I think 3 times now it was really close. Did I get me this? I hope we have in a train wagon some oil. This would be great. I think this time this goes quick. I was thinking this is a long episode. But yeah, we are here now. We can warm up, stay a little bit in the cave, yeah, and then next point is coastal highway coal again. We check this.
Come on. Well, thank goodness for that. Feels like a lot of gear. Numb.
At least I have to check. Maybe we can eat this, maybe not. Getting two calls, I guess. Yeah, the morning time starts.
so cold in my life. Something's making me feel tired.
Yeah, we don't need this, but yeah, it is here, so let's take it with us quick.
I need to lay down.
Yeah, that's looking great. Getting some teas here. We still have coffees, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, maybe if the weather is good, we also go quick to the ravine. Get us the teas from there with the cattails. Oh, we go to... No, we don't go. No, we don't go to Bleakinlet. Are all my teas now gone? Thank you. This sounds... This is so... Wow. I think all the time... Oh, I'm dead. You know? Okay, let's see here. So, it hits then on day... Yeah, this is the day. So, this is what I'm all the time saying. This is the real day. It's finally bad. And it's not... This year. Yeah, you see? This is 31, because there we started. So it is really this day. Okay, now we have to live 14 days with this. This is bad now. Yeah. But it changed finally nothing for us. Okay, I think I'm done here. We are ready to start the next adventure. Were the crampions on me or what was this? Oh, that's why. What was I looking here? Ah, yeah. Okay. You know, I got me this, and I got me this. So, these are the hardest stuff you can get when you do naked. You see this, right? This would be... I would like to have this and this here. This would be greater than for us. Because we can sprint, and we can at least stay and search inside a building with +1 degree, you know? I mean, or sleep in a bed quick without all the time having a fire. So yeah, if we would have this and this, this would be great. But we have this and this. And yeah, let's see if we can do then finally the final step. Interesting. Alright, I would say thanks and yeah, bye bye. Day 32. At least we hit this. Now we see how this goes with all this stuff. But yeah, we can still make us some... I try without using the food, you know, to restore health. We should do this without. Okay, thanks and yeah, bye bye.